Someone's transmission. Connecting to network. Logged on. Starting IM chat. Sue! Are you there? It's me. It's Kazuma. I was somehow able to escape, but I got lost. I'm in a shelter without anything inside. If you're reading this, please answer. Please.
Stop point. Oh, where am I? Oh, I have no memory or something. How? Oh, okay, that's how I opened my inventory. That's how I jumped. Oh, that's how I jumped too. Okay. So jump here. What is this strange object? Life refilled.
Okay. Do you want save? Yes.
Yes.
Game saved.
Okay. There's a door up there, so let's get to the door.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Cave Story. Don't bring your money. Oh, thank you. There you go. Welcome to Cave Story. Let us join. Get on this journey.
It seems like the road is black. Desert.
Desert. Jumping! Oh god, it's coming after me! Oh, oh no! Oh, the police don't hear me! Oh, oh, the porcupines! Oh god! Oh, there we go! Oh no, I'm scared of bats! Oh, please, no, don't hurt me! What's this? Obtain a life capsule! Oh, Max
life increased by 3.
Oh, who are you?
I'm the narrator. Don't worry. And you're the hero. Just keep going, little boy.
Okay. Mr. Narrator. Hey, Mr. Narrator. Shh, 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 shh.
Be quiet, little boy. Just keep going.
Okay. Am I supposed to go in this tiger mouth? Oh, there we go. Hurt me, gunsmith. Hello? Oh, he's sleeping.
Open the treasure chest. Obtain the polar star.
Okay.
Someone's transmission.
Searching for Sue. One Sue found. Sue! Answer me. They're looking for you. Are you asleep or what? Your brother is so lonely. Oh. Mr. Nero, what am I supposed to do with this gun? Hello? I found your gun. He's still asleep. This is stealing, Mr. Nero. Go, boy. Go, boy. We have no time here. I think my voice changed. Let's do it. Shoot the bad boy. No. Okay. Okay, I've played this game before. It was back in the days of the year, in 2003, I think, on my computer. Yes, when I was in middle school, elementary, I don't know. It was in summer, I don't know, I really don't know. It's been a long time since I played this game. Jump over the spike, I forgot about the door. Yes, I won't try again. And I'll start over again. Shh, crap. Totally forgot about the door with the eyeball. Let's go here. Yeah, don't die. Don't die, little boy. I've seen a life castle. Max life increased to 6. Let's keep going. Jump. Get the polar star from the tiger's mouth. Okay, that's transmission. Searching for Sue. One Sue found. Kazuma, Sue! Answer me. They're looking for you. Are you still asleep? Blah, 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 blah. Let's go through there. Okay, let's go through this door. There we go. Now we're back on track. That's to where we died last time. There we go. Get those nachos chip. Nacho! Oh, wow, my life is already on the way up. I am already on the way up. On the way. Give me my nachos. It's the quest for nachos. Oh, almost there. Okay. Nah, we got this. Okay, now I got you, door. I remember you. Die already. Killed you, door. Come on, Sue! Type something, will you? Starving over here. I'm so hungry that I even ate a cockroach. LOL, just kidding. But just so you know, if I get to that point, I'll do it. Make my village. Give me the key. No way! Are you trying to protect that Sue girl? She's an outsider. Sue is a good person. I won't betray Sue. Taroko, the next time that doctor shows up, someone else will be taken away. If Sue isn't turning, you could be in danger.
But
just send over the key.
Ah! Oh God! Oh my bum! Oh my! Oh God! Oh!
What is this? Where am I?
Oh God! Oh God! Hello! Oh well, I think I hurt you. I'm sorry.
What? You're not an enemy. I thought you were one. Off them! My name is King. I'm the number one in this village. Though I say number one, it doesn't really mean much. There are only six of us left in this village. Well, really, including Sue is seven, but she's not one of us. She's just an outsider that came into our village. That Taroko, she took advantage of the commotion escaped. First of all, gotta go after Taroko. If I remember, she's in here somewhere. Or maybe not. Okay. First, I gotta get something from here. Long jump. Oh God. There we go. Oh crap. Oh crap. Almost made it through. Yeah, keep going. Keep going. There we go. Super jump. Just like Mike.
So.
Yeah, Sue! That cute girl who's always tied inside the author's house. She recently came to make my village. She fell into the reservoir there. I don't think she's very fond of us. It seems like she hates everyone in the village, but she's a Mi'kmaq. Same as the rest of us.
Something is shiny up in the silver locket.
Sorry, little fishy, but it's survival of the fittest.
There's Sue.
Wah!
What's wrong with her? Hand over the key!
No! Oh, damn.
She messed you up, bruh. Wah! Taroko! Don't underestimate me! Okay, if I remember clearly, there's something up here.
Jeez, you scared me, Sue. Oh, you mean the girl staying in Arthur's house, right? She lives together with Taroko. That girl's a real cutie. She must be looking for flying dragons. Wonder if there really is such a thing. Dragons that fly in the sky.
Oh!
Okay, let's jump here, here, here. Damn it. Oh, well, let's go in here first.
Shaq.
Yo, jerk!
Ow!
God, the hell, there, woman! She made me shoot me. Shoot her.
Oh, help me! Help me! You're not the doctor. Oh, sorry about that. The doctor's such a cruel and evil person. He shows up in the village and kidnaps Mi'kmaq, and times he even kills someone. The doctor, he killed my older brother. That pediment, you picked it up from me? So give it to me. But I don't want it anymore. King gets bent out of a ship when Sue and I get along. Please keep it.
Boom.
Oh.
Oh yeah! I found you! It's no use hiding from me. I've got the nose of a clever harrier.
Indeed. Indeed. Yes, you has the nose and brain of a dog.
Misery! I found her first.
You too! You're with the doctor!
You must be Sue. The great doctor has something to summon you. Come along with me.
Huh? But I'm not Sue. Wah!
Bo-Rog, Bo-Rog! The rest is up to you.
I'm the wrong person! I told you!
Not this again! I always have to clean up. And I'm the one who found her, not Misery. So, what's up? You want to fight me with that little pea shooter? Sure. Understood.
Oh,
please, mister.
Ah!
I'm sorry, mister. I'm not trying to fight you, mister.
Take this, huh?
Oh god. Oh, I'm doing good, better than I did before. There we go.
I remember this. Defeated Bo-Rog. Alright. Like totally.
Leveled up.
Oh god. They kidnapped that little girl. I have to tell somebody. Somebody, anybody. Hello? Hey man, they kidnapped that little girl.
Stop drinking for a second, man. Damn.
Huh? Torko's been kidnapped?
Now the only girl left in the entire village is Sue.
Damn. Everybody's a girl. Is a guy? Well, damn.
Where's that king fella? Kidnapped that little girl, man. Not gonna do nothing. Stop her, people. Oh, God.
Poopopada.
Open the treasure chest. Obtain the map system. Something's written. So, as long as you always maintain a sense of exploration, you will someday find the way out. This is my hope.
Kidnap Doruko. We couldn't stop anything.
Oh, beautiful. This is the farm where we grow flowers. My job is to protect this farm. To us, Mi'kmaq, these flowers are a precious source of food, but not the red flowers. I heard that if we eat red flowers, our blood pressure skyrockets and we'll die in an instant. Fortunately, on this farm, we don't grow those vile red flowers.
Well, that's good. That's real good.
Obtain life capsule! Max life increased by 3. Now I have 8 life.
Oh.
Find a safe spot. There's nothing up there. Hello, they kidnapped that little girl. Oh, you hear ya?
Arthur's off key. There should be one, at least one more copy somewhere. Taruko, she finds ignorance. I wonder, maybe Jack would know something.
They kidnapped Taruko. Damn it, dude.
They kidnapped the little girl, can't you hear? They kidnapped that little girl. They took her.
What did you say?
What did you say? Joruko's been kidnapped? That's terrible. We have to inform the king.
You do that. I'll be back with the key. Okay, the key should be in here. Do-do-do. Killing little white rabbit. Okay. Being chased by a toad with a knife. Oh god. Graveyard. Unsettling. I'm in the grave. The key should be at Arthur's grave. Arthur's grave. Something's written on this headstone. Here rests the true Mi'kmaq hero, Arthur. Found Arthur's key, yeah! Alright, let's get out of here. Rest in peace, Arthur. Rest in peace. I found the key. Not Taruko too! Taruko's older brother. Arthur was our strongest warrior. But he was killed by the doctor himself. I wasn't even able to protect Taruko.
There are two keys to Arthur's house. Taruko has one of them. The other is inside Mi'kmaq Cemetery.
I already got it, so thank you.
Thank you for nothing. Like, totally, you did nothing, man. You did, like, nothing.
Door, use Arthur's key. Alright everybody, we're gonna end the gameplay right here. I want to thank you all for watching this video. Make sure you hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Life Refilled. And we shall
go on a quest of adventure to find Taruko. Until next time.
I'm Ray, and this is Gamer's Life. Bye-bye.